Hello traders, hope you all enjoy trading. This is NZD USD new update and we are in 4 hours time frame. Both entries hit final target. Here my second entry closed also. Now as I said in my last video, I need a weekly closure above to can add a new contract for the next week. I finished this week with this pair. Also GBP NZD gave me more than 400 pips zero drawdown, so it's a great week for us. Hope you all benefit from all trades and analysis we shared with you. Trade safe and have a great weekend.